Isabel Carvajal. Today I am going to explain to you about the use of the future will. We go to the present continuous and the simple present. Will or will refer to future events but the word used in different context. While the will is used to promise. Think I'll talk about sponsored decision. Going is more common to talk about taking plans or intention. That might different between the present simple and the present continuous. The indicate actions that happen while the speech with the simple present in used to express habitual action or permanent situation. Okay, also the future will. Subject plus to be plus are going to plus part past plus complement. Example, we will eat fish this year. We won't eat fish this year. We will eat fish this year. Yes, we will eat fish this year. No, we won't eat fish this year. If two, subject plus to be plus going to plus words plus complement. Example, we are going to eat fish this year. We are going to eat fish this year. We will eat fish this year. Yes, we will eat fish this year. No, we won't eat fish this year. Present continuous.
The ing will be happy only to birds. For example, we have the birds.
At ing going go going red red it
example
I am cooking.
Okay, for example I am reading a book. Yo estoy leyendo un libro. As we can be living because we add the verbs to be because in the not add the verbs to be, the word not have a coherence in the sentence. So important to add the to be in a case serious sentence. At am, we add have to keep it team that bird we're working on the int a, which I have to delete and add ing. For example, believe, believe it, practice, practice. Example,
Belen is with her father on the sofa. They are watching TV.
Simple preference,
present,
used for daily activity or bronze. Only work in the third person singular or like affirmative sentence. Se aplica la S a todos los verbos. Example, she called Pedro. The second rule is to add S to be verb when we are going to do it when where verbs end in O, X, Z, S, W, S, H, X, X. Example, She goes to the park. The third rule is when we add birds. Yes, two birds when the birds and eat ants next to and this consonant then is given an of yes. Example, study, studies. Ariana studies English. Ariana study English. The fourth rule which the birds have. For the half will become as for third parties such the he she it. Example, they have a house. Ellos tienen una casa. Practice.
Her toy. My mother and I meet the ingredients. Jose has mad class to date.
Okay. Dale. Hola, no.
Thank you.